Shako is an 11-year-old lab. He exhibits low impulse control and becomes aggressive when in possession of valuable resources, food, toys, and sleeping space. Using positive reinforcement methods, we are teaching Shako to develop a higher level of impulse control and to feel calm and relaxed when a person approaches him while he is in possession of a high-value toy.
Okay, get it.